In this video, we're going to go over saving part files. That way you can create a toolpath, and especially if it's a complicated part, you can create a toolpath and cut it out later with minimal effort. All you have to do is File, Open Part. Select the part that you're looking for, and it already has the toolpath implemented for you already. Very simple. If I wanted to save this part, I would highlight it here, File, Save Part. That's all there is to it.